men are asking women what they bring into the table, which seems like a very new age conversation to me. Mm.
Well, as far as I know, what I've been hearing and what I've been seeing online is men out of hearing all these prerequisites that women are putting on the table to date men, like, you know, dude gotta make this kind of money, he gotta do this, and it ain't 50-50, he better have this money, he better pay all these bills instead of the other. I've heard as a rebuttal of like, okay, if I'm doing all this, what you bringing to the table? Mm. Mm-hmm. That's what I've been hearing. So it's like the chicken and the egg.
Yeah, I feel that.
So it's a clapback.
It's a clapback. Okay, if I'm doing all that, what are you bringing to the table?
It might be some pettiness involved here. I feel like it's kind of a get back. It's such a new statement. I feel a new question. Mm-hmm. I think most of the responses where women are saying, I am the table.
Yeah, it's giving competition. Like, why are you in competition with me? Like, I understand. Like, to a certain extent, you do want to, I guess, take up for yourself or defend your species or what have you. but in general, I think it's such a lame question. I think the question is lame.
Which question is lame?
What do you bring to the table? In and of itself, I kind of understand the clapback, even though I'm not 100% on board with it. I kind of understand it. But the question in and of itself, I think, is lame. I don't think either one of us should be asking each other that question.
Mm-hmm. I always thought dating and asking me questions bothered me. It's like, I don't like being on felt like a date is like an interview. Not saying you can ask a question, but I hate the questionnaire date. Like, you got questions. So, tell me about yourself. And you start going through the things. My thing is, it started with, forever women had a list. Like, women used to kill me with the list. And I used to say, you don't know, you don't understand players.
Wait, when you players. Say you don't understand what?
Players.
Oh.
The player is, you tell me what you want.
Oh, I'm that. I got you.
If you're sitting up there saying, first date, second date, third date, a man gotta be this, man gotta be this, man gotta be this, I'll be that. Mm-hmm. Until I get what I want. So that whole bringing to the table, I think, yes, it's corny. It's like asking somebody, what do they bring to the table? If I already know what I want, I want a black woman, I want an intelligent black woman, I want a nurturing black woman, I want a soft black woman, all these things, I want a woman that's about their culture, about the family, I'm already checking all these boxes, okay. See how you are with your kids, see how you are with your mom, see how you're your dad, I'm listening. I don't have to tell you what to be. I just listen while you're listening to me.
We don't know